On February 17, 1974, an ad appeared in Southern California newspapers announcing California Jam, a 12-hour rock concert to be held at the Ontario Motor Speedway, located 50 miles by freeway from Los Angeles. Several weeks before the event, the anticipated audience was expected to exceed 100,000 people, a stage large enough to support the many tons of equipment and personnel of eight major rock groups had to be built from 500 sections of scaffolding and covered with 23,000 square feet of plywood. To support a 54,000-watt sound system capable of covering a square mile, four sound towers were erected to a total height of 15 stories. To move all the stage equipment around, sections of the stage were built over 600 feet of railroad track. A million watts of power were generated to light up everything from the stage to the parking lot. Feet of temporary fence, 1.5 million gallons of water, first aid centers, 1,500 employees, artists, stagehands, ticket takers, security people, hot dog sellers, all coming together to have everything ready for the morning of April 6th.
It sure is going to be one fine day for a rock and roll show. 9:45 on a beautiful, slightly smoggy California Jam morning. Temperatures expected to reach 85 degrees today. Right now it's a crisp 55. We'll be broadcasting to you all day from backstage here at the Ontario Motor Speedway. Now, right now about 150,000 people are here, with even more still pouring in. If you're on the San Bernardino Freeway and caught in traffic, our best advice to you is take a big, deep breath, relax, get off the freeway, and find an alternative route to get here, a non-freeway method to arrive at the jam.
presents California Jenny, starring in order of appearance, Seals and Crofts, Balloons, Rare Earth,
Flying People,
Earth, Wind and Fire,
Flying Machines,
Eagles,
Talking Monkeys,
Black Oak Arkansas,
Melodrama,
Black Sabbath,
Interview.
I can't, I'm lost for words.
California Sunsets.
And there's more. Deep Purple.
Explosions. Lighting effects.
Emerson, Lake and Palmer. And tonight only, special guest appearance.
The amazing Flying Piano. Plus a lavish display of fireworks.
All this and 200,000 music lovers.
Thank you.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me out there? Can you hear me all the way to the back? Did you ever hear a sound system this clean, this clear, this good? Well, we're going to be handing out to you some gallon jugs. Please, one of you take it back to the drinking fountain, fill it up and bring it back and share it with your friends. I want to ask you a question. Are you having a good time? Let me ask you again, are you having a good time? Let's keep it on with the pioneers of Southern rock and roll, Black Oak Arkansas.
I love you people. This feels like the old days, don't it? Yeah, well, this next tune right here, we want to do it for all of you people. We want to bring out our kissing cousin. Come out here, Ruby. Ruby Star, come on out here. Yeah.
top son of a peer. Yeah! You people! We got time to do one more song right here. I want to know, do you feel like raising some of that high energy? Well, there's 300,000 of you people out there, so let's raise some right here. All right. Let's get a beat going here. Everybody, let's see how loud this whole crowd can get. Yeah. How loud can you get?
I can hear you downtown.
Do live or die. in Dixie the land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Broke away, broke away, look away, Dixieland. I wish I was in Dixie.
Sabbath, bloody Sabbath. The track's called Killing Yourself to Live. Wow, man. I've never seen so many people in my life. We'll be right back.
once again Black Sabbath.
Festival that I've ever been to, where it's, everything seems to be so beautiful and peaceful. There's no hassles, you know. The organisation is absolutely incredible, you know. It's just beautiful. It's the way they all should be. We're just going to go on and play our music, man. We don't go on and blow the stage up or do anything like that. We just go on and play our music, man, because that's all it's about, you know.
Hello.
Want you to around for a second? I just met you at the airport about an hour ago.
Yeah. I just can't believe it, man.
You know what? You said you thought it would be really beautiful. How was it?
I'm lost for words. I just can't say anything, you know. The kids just blow my mind, you know. I can't believe it, man, really.
Seven!
Just construction, sorcerer of death's construction. You feel the body's burning as the war machine keeps turning.
Everybody ought to see your hands! Thank you. Pete Emerson.
She wanna be an angel, you wanna be a star. She wanna be some magic on my guitar. She wanna be a poet, you wanna be my string. You could be anything. Do you wanna be the lover of another? Undercover, you could even be the man on the moon. She wanna be the singer. You wanna be the song? Let me tell you something. You just couldn't be more wrong. You see, I really have to tell you. When you're buried in disguise, by the dark gloss on your eyes, though you're precious and crystallized, still. Send me on, yeah. Yeah, send me on. She wanna be color, color magazine, create a scene. Every day a little side up, a little matter. Someone get me a ladder. She wanna be a player. She wanna be the string. Let me tell you something. You just don't mean a thing. You see, I really have to tell you that it all gets so intense from my experience. It just doesn't seem to make sense. But still, you turn me on.
Send me on.
a gold-covered mattress on which he was led.
We'll be right back. Just crushed, done. Thank you. tapes I've recorded their name. All I have, all there is. But I give you life to do what was right. Thank you.
celebrate, celebrate. Make them hear you back in the Beulah Land.
Fucking great from here. Really good. Beautiful. Two.
Woo! Right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Fine act. There's a couple, the new people that are coming in as you, they come in along the perimeter to your, to my left, to your right. If the people along the fence there will just tell them, keep on moving down, there's plenty of room.
Everybody just relax a little bit. We're going to change over for Deep Purple. It's going to be, Deep Purple has a complicated setup. It's going to take a little bit of time. So we still have a full show ahead of us with Deep Purple and ELP. I want you to sit back, relax a little bit. Take five, okay? Actually, it's going to be more than 5 minutes.
All right, this is Jerry Longdon. This is KLOS, and as promised in just a couple of minutes here, we're going to get into some music from Deep Purple recorded from their recent U.S. tour. And with us are two of the Deep Purple people, Mad John and Simon. Yeah. How you doing?
All right. How about you?
Quite a show. Quite a show. Man.
Yeah,
all right. Tell us a little bit about some of the things that go on with the group, and maybe give us a little background on this music we're going to hear in a couple of minutes.
It's kind of a good tour for us. We got in California to jam and everything, so we had a good time.
Someone was asking about the Deep Purple performance while at the jam, and the I guess it was one of the amps blew up back there, that they actually had a bit more planned than that.
Yeah, we had a lot more planned, didn't we, John? We had like four flamethrowers. They shot 20-foot flames that we weren't allowed to use. Also, that we were gonna throw in as a little added attraction for everybody. Richie did blow up a Marshall head and two Marshall stacks. We had four flash pots in each side, in each stack, and they were soaked with gas. And like the light guys, they took care of that, and they set it all off in a big explosion. You know, it was pretty nice.
How did the group react to doing that gig in front of excess of 200,000 people?
They loved it. Anytime you go in front of 200,000 people, that's the ultimate gig, especially when it was as well planned and put together as that. We didn't have any hassles or anything. It was all well organized, right on time.
After the thing was all over, they have any like general comments about the whole thing, after, you know, when they kind of regrouped?
Not too much, really. We were pretty busy getting our gear out of there, and everybody was in transit. As soon as we were done, we were all put in transit, the band and the road crew, and sent to Arizona where we had to do...
That was the next day, right?
Very next day, right. We had an outdoor gig at Big Sur there with, you know, it just took a lot of preparation to get together. Anytime you do an outdoor show, that's an all-day affair for you.
And where is the group right now? Are they in England or they over here?
Oh, they're finishing their English tour right now. It should be done in about a week.
Yeah, we did a whole United States tour, and it broke off and went into a European tour, and then the English tour, which is just finished up now.
We're starting preparations for the next American tour this summer.
Yeah, that'll be happening this summer. It's all stadium tour planned across the United States. We're going to go to England in about another week here and start work with a lot of the other production people, a lot of lighting people and other sound people, and we're
special effects.
Do a lot of special effects on this one. Really get into doing a big special effects tour.
Alright, let's get into this trip because I want to get this music going.
Oh,
Fuck me, Mike's not. If it falls to bits. Falls to. Yeah! Woo! Fuck me. Never seen anything like it. Right, that was the title of the album called Burn. Woo! Here's a tune you might have heard, and if you have, come in with us. It's a thing called Might Just Take Your Life. Oh, recognition. That's great. Right, let's sing together.
Thank you!
Oh, man. Good evening. Really nice to be here. I want to just have a couple of words with you before we carry on. See what you mean about the flies. You know me, you know Richie, you know Ian Pace, but there's two people you don't know. I'd like you to welcome them to California. A guy used to be with Trapeze, bass and vocals, Glenn Hughes. Let's hear it for him, please. There you go, that's nice. Gentleman selling ice cream over here. And a guy who's never been to California before, never been to America before. He's loving every minute of it. Make him welcome, David Coverdale, on the left here. Okay, commercial's over. We just played you some numbers from Burn, and we're gonna play a number from, what's his name? Machine Head. That's the one. That's the one. I knew it was something like that. And my man Richie is gonna play it for you in a minute.
Thank you.
You know, please believe me. Cause when I go down, I believe. Said I believe in you. And I don't know what I'm going to do. There's one thing I'd like to say, but I can't say it right now. And you know, Lord, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. We'll be right back.
tell you, it's hard time to leave the man alone. Come behind, leave my burden. They got to keep on going strong. Tell me, mama, help me move along. I can't stand it without you. I can't stand it without you. Hey. Woo! Woo! What? What?
Where's the Somerset?
Right, listen.
Fucking dog.
We're going to do two songs in one right now. First song is from the new album, the second one is from Made in Japan. This one initially features Mr. Ian Pace. Richie and John are going to do something awesome.